What's up with Pack fans and welcome to In Case You Missed It. I'm your host, Leigha Bruce, here to catch you guys up on all things NC State sports. The NC State hockey team defeated Delaware in back-to-back games this past weekend, 10-0 and 11-4, with outstanding goals from Chris Solomon, Eric Todd, Matt Miller, and many more. Make sure to tune in to tonight's Backyard Brawl as your Wolfpack faces rival UNC Chapel Hill inside PNC Arena at 7 p.m. Saturday evening, the NC State men's basketball team took down Clemson 60-54, holding off a late Tigers rally in the second half. DJ Funderburk led the pack with a double-double, posting 13 points and 11 rebounds. Up next, NC State will travel to Charlottesville, Virginia to face the defending national champions, the Cavaliers, tonight at 7 p.m. with live coverage from ESPN. And the number 9 ranked women's basketball team took down the ACC competitor Wake Forest 59-45 Sunday afternoon. Kayla Jones, Jakia Brown-Turner, and Elisa Kunin all contributed double-doubles to push the pack to victory. Up next, NC State will hit the road Thursday afternoon to face the Pittsburgh Panthers at 7 p.m. And that's all I have for you guys today. Thanks for tuning in to In Case You Missed It. I'm your host, Leigha Bruce, and we'll see you back here next week.